let me tell you one.
Okay. You sit. Shake.
Okay, this rock star here is Jason, and his impound number is A517-3047, and he is a German Shepherd mixed with something. We can't really tell what. Maybe a lab. He's got a little bit wider head, but definitely German Shepherd. You can see that quite clearly. And this dog is, according to Jana, absolute perfection. He was an owner surrender, and he's about 73 pounds, only 3 years old. So he's a puppy still in so many ways, but look at that. He's got such a good, stable energy for a three-year-old German Shepherd. He really does. And as you can see, he knows some commands already, so he will be a delight to train.
Kisses, too.
And he gets kisses, too, most importantly. So he knows the sit and paw commands. He's great with other dogs, very playful, obviously 3 years old, but, you know, really good with other dogs, really likes to play with them, and then obviously loves people. He's very patient and tolerant about being touched, so probably a really great family dog. And he likes to come up and lean on you, Jana. Do you want to tell me anything about him?
He's just a very well-mannered, and just his temperament
is so wonderful.
Somebody really put some time in with him. He seems to have some potty training. He walks pretty well on the leash. I mean, he really was somebody's dog, so maybe, you know, being the owner surrendered wasn't anything he did. Maybe it was something that happened in their situation, but he is going to fit into so many families. He just needs to have, you know, a good amount of activity because he's a bigger guy, but he's not hyper. He's got a good medium energy high.
Sure does.
He's just an exceptional
And he's kissy. Kissy's exceptional. So he would be a good hiking buddy, running buddy, walking buddy, throw a ball to buddy. Probably would love to go to the dog park where he could really socialize with other dogs because he's such a cool guy that way. So come on down and meet our adorable Jason here and take him home and let him become your best pal here. Where are you, Jason? Come here. Let's see your beautiful face. I know. We love you, buddy. You are so sweet. So come on down and make him your new best friend.